about to drop the puck. It's off one by Martin. Matthew. Martin. Victor. Jan. Got the puck from the point. Blocked in front of the net. Jan. Martin. John. Dumped the puck in. He turned the puck over. Thomas. Pumps it in. John. And it's moved up. Thomas. Now he moves the puck into the attacking zone. He hangs onto the puck. Adam caught a piece of it with his blocker, and it was just enough to prevent it from going in. Ref is signaling for the faceoff. Jan won the draw. Fires it right on. Another stop. Christopher. And he moves it into the attacking zone. The door is shut by Jan. Corralled by Cyanik. And the play is offside. Jan got enough of that hard slap shot to change its course. Puck is about to be dropped. The faceoff goes to Litvinov. Matthew. Shot it! He misses. Picked up by Jacob. Thomas. Martin. The ref indicates a delayed call. Shoots the puck from beside the net.
The ref indicates a delayed call. Shoots the puck from beside the net.
Allen gets called for holding.
Now, he's not thrilled with the penalty call, but he's only got himself to blame.
Luzon is about to go to work on its first power play of the game. Let's see if they can cash in.
You want to establish a good confidence early, even if you don't score. Build confidence and keeps momentum going.
Cleared by Martin. Thomas jumps on it. Mike. Vladimir. He coughed the puck up. Martin gets laid out. Havel. Jan. Just one man to beat. He shoots! Adam covers up for the whistle. We're ready for the faceoff. The faceoff goes to Lausanne. Shoots the puck. That's blocked and didn't get through. It's grabbed by Thomas. Jan. Jan. Hard on net. Cyanik, he dumps it. Thomas. Get over the blue line on the attack. Thomas snaps the shot. Luzon is 0-1 with a man advantage as the penalty expires. Made the save. Thomas! And that ends the second period. It's 2-0 as we head to the break.
time for the third period.
Jim, at this point, confidence is a huge factor.
Thomas. Takes the shot. Adam. Freezes the puck. Getting ready for the faceoff.
Faceoff won by Allen.
Dion. He's behind the net waiting for his mates to get set up.
Out they come to center.
Quick shot! Litvinov gobbles it up. Solid. Turned over. Dion. And the puck's over the line into the attacking zone. Shoots quickly!
Shoots quickly.
Dion. Solid. Shot.
Hit the man in front of the net.
Martin. Intercepted along the bowl. And another shot. Dion. Allen. Shoots the puck.
That's blocked.
Vladimir.
Breaking in towards. This shot. That's blocked by the defender.
Vladimir. Breaking in towards.
Dion! Salik! There's a quick shot! He misses! Scooped up by Litvinov!
From behind the net! Out they'll start! Lee! Now it's into the attacking zone!
And he hangs on to the puck!
This guy gets down quickly and takes away the entire bottom of the net.
Jim, you have to lift the puck up to beat his butterfly style. If it's on the ice, he's gonna get a pat on it.
The faceoff goes to Litvin. He steals the puck. Offside. About to drop the puck.
Faceoff won by Thomas.
Kmetic dumped the puck in. John. Yawn.
Quick shot!
It goes wide. Yawn. 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 Shoots it quickly. Save!
Now it looks like we're going to have a little rough stuff.
Well, the gloves are off and these guys are about to go at it.
Fight, although it was a close one.
Well, it was close, and a big win for him.
Ref is signaling for the faceoff.
Faceoff won by Jan. Victor, he turned the puck over and sent it. Tackles the shot, just wide of the goal. Litvinov finds him. Lee, now he just gets it deep. Jan. It's turned over. Jan. Pick it up. Lee.
Victor from behind the net. Jacob.
Another shot! Another shot! Thomas! Yawn! Covers up! He's about to be dropped. Faceoff goes to Lausanne. Intercepted in the slot.
Garbage bowls, but they sure look the same on the score sheet.
They just can't do anything right at all.
Yeah, sometimes it goes bad, and then sometimes it goes very, very bad.
Allen jumps it.
soft time.
This is Jim Houston with Craig Simpson.
From all the team here at EA Sports, we'll see you next time.